Yeah, here it is. 5 o'clock in the morning. Heading over to get the Jeep. We're heading to what's called Flash Bash. It's an event put on by Ed Marvin. It's been raining. We're supposed to go do some prospecting. Kind of like get this a first annual. I don't know, I'm tired. Trying to switch it from night shift to day shift in one day is really hard to do. But anyway, that's what's going on today. So I don't know if I'm going to take any of my prospecting equipment. If I do go prospecting, I'll put that on my other channel. So anyway, I guess when I get stuff loaded and we head out, we'll be back. Well, second stop, Casey's. I think you can see it in the background. Actually, where is it? I think there it is. Yep, had to stop at Casey's. I figure I'd let everyone else sleep in a little bit longer. Went to get my daily deals. And something that I never thought in a million years I'd end up liking, but Dunkin' Donuts iced coffee. Stuff's amazing. It's good. So I got my biscuits and gravy, my coffee, my Pepsi. And, of course, here at Casey's, they have their daily deals, which are really good. You know, every convenience store has, like, cards. You get points. Casey's got some really good deals. So, anyway, going to eat my breakfast real quick right here at the gas station. And then I'm going to head over and get the Jeep. So, oh, yeah. And it's $2.09 a gallon. On the road, beautiful day today. We probably got a couple hours left before we get there. We got everything packed up, ready to go. Got the wife, got the grandson. Say hi.
Hi.
So, looking forward to it. It's going to be a good day today. Headed to Ohio. Look at that. Look at the view over there. That's just absolutely beautiful. Would you look at that? Just look at it. So anyway, we brought the gold claw. I brought my son or my grandson's gold claw, and of course I had to bring a round pan to classify material in, and brought the fishing pole. So, and the water shoes. So we plan on doing a little bit of gold panning, a little bit of fishing, and get in the river.
Get in the river.
Do, yeah, get in the river. So we can do a little bit of swimming. We should be pretty close to getting, being in Ohio. I figured we would have already seen that sign. I think it might be right up around the bend here. What do you think, Lee? Are we almost in Ohio? There's the Whitewater River we're coming up on. I don't know if you'll be able to see it or not. Yep.
Yeah.
Nope. Yep, there it is.
Huh. You're almost at the lake.
Almost at the lake?
Yeah.
Is that what we're going to call it, the lake?
Yeah.
Yeah. Got there, Lee. What is that?
It's a bubble machine.
A bubble machine?
Yeah.
Is it a bubble gun?
Yeah.
Did you show them your monster truck?
Mom, hey, where are your monster truck? You're hiding one.
Where's that monster truck at?
Where are your monster truck? You're hiding.
Oh, yeah. So, absolutely. Hey, car, I bet you know what? All these car lots out of here, I bet you people can get good deals on cars. Here, Herlinger Chevrolet.
Bubbles. There's bubbles right here, Papa.
You got bubbles?
Yeah.
Where? me see. Where you got the bubbles? Is that? Oh, that's the. Well, don't take the lid off because you don't want this to leak out, do you?
No, give me the lid. Get the lid here.
Where's the lid at? We'll put the lid on it. Johnson Fork Road. I think we should be coming up on the Ohio sign. I wanted to show the welcome to Ohio. I'm starting to get hungry. You getting hungry?
Yeah.
Probably make a stop somewhere. Get something to eat. Which would be where you want to stop?
I don't care.
Let's see what we got up here. I know that sign. Here we go. I think we have the sign.
Here.
Looky here. Right here it is, Paula. Welcome to Ohio. We are now in Ohio. There we have it. All right, we get close to the claim where we're going. Or we might even stop and bring it in when we get something to eat. Anyway, we'll be back. Finally made it to Flash Bash. There's the river over there. There's Leland River.
And I'm here. Hi guys. I got my shirt tango. Say hi. Hi. Papa.
Made it to the Flash Bash. Dredgers out. Some of them, I don't know who this is here.
Gonna do that until we turn
that
off.
I guess I'll put the seatbelt back on. Drive me crazy.
Why do you need bubbles? You're at the lake.
The road.
The phone's going all over the place.
Yeah.
So.
There's the canoers. I do a lot of canoeing and stuff here. Thank you. Carolina Panther van up here from somewhere. Well, that's Thomas Michael.
Papa, your friends are here now? How'd your friends again?
That is Dave. What the heck?
I just buy different vehicles every once in a while. Chris Tyre's here. Nice. Hey! What are you making?
Robbie.
I'll be there in a minute.
We're not parking here. This is where...
It's Rich.
Where's Rich?
Limousine. I'm gonna get close where I can take these heavy buckets out of the back.
Okay, come on back. That's good.
Here, this is still recording.
Nope. No. Been in the water?
Yeah.
There he is.
Been in the water.
The other co-host on the show, Rich Cooley.
How are we doing? Yeah, Kathleen, Chad, John Miller's up there still in the hole, still dredging.
Up there where we were last time?
Well, actually down from the first pull in.
Right.
Down
right.
The bank there.
All right. We're going to get off here. We'll be back. Here we go. Is it running? Is it running? All right. Well. Getting ready to have some fun. Gonna light off some boom booms here at the Flash Bash. There we go. You can sit right here and do it while I walk down there.
You stay here, Lee. Come here. I'm gonna watch him from right here. You can't. It's not safe for kids.
I get back up.
No. We'll stay right here.
I back up.
Stop.
I just also get father and all that.
Go, Papa, go.
Go, Papa, go.
Where's he going? Oh, this guy set it off. And they get fireworks. I mean, obviously. I didn't get out of here in time, damn it.
It's insurance money.
Gee, he was going far. I can't see him over.
Oh no, here it goes. Have y'all ever seen him run?
Nope, but he almost about did. Like that one? Ten, I think. Yeah. That was loud.
Are they waterproof?
Quit.
I got it for the kids to hook the iPad and shit up there.
Say good job, Peppa. Okay, run.
Anything to keep them busy? What's
that
sleep? Two in the front. I got two bunk beds on the table, so five.
Last night was a fun night. After the fireworks, we said our goodbyes. and it was pretty late. So we started out to head home, and I was so tired after getting up at 4 o'clock yesterday morning. We finally just stopped and got a hotel. There was just no way I was gonna be able to finish the drive. But I tell you what, we did have fun. I know there wasn't a whole lot on this video. I got consumed with, you know, talking to people, meeting new people. Just totally didn't get it, you know, a lot more. I could have got a lot more video than what I did. But I can say, and after I get home, I'll show you. Won a lot of cool stuff in the raffles. And picked up a couple items while I was there. Really cool. So, we stopped at the, what was it, the Motel 6?
Yeah.
And they didn't keep the light on for us. That's the one where they keep the light on.
I think so.
They didn't keep the light on for us. It was all right. It was a place to put our head on, sleep. Slept in this morning. Beautiful drive home. I mean, it's beautiful. Look at all the trees are blooming. So anyway, we'll have one last stop, and that's when we get home. Of course, we drove the daughter's Jeep. We wanted to give it a good haul to see how it would perform since we helped her buy it. Well, she used her own money, but Dad helped her buy it. It's a good Jeep. So anyway, after I get home, I'll get stuff out. I'm going to show you what I won at the raffles and some of the items I picked up. So we'll see you then. All right. We finally made it home and got everything pretty much unpacked. But just to show you some of the things I won over the weekend is this right here from King Prospector. It's called Picker Hollow Experience. And I don't know what this is or who it's from, but I won that. And really cool bag, a pay dirt bag, proudly made in USA from JP Lonsamore. I like that green. A little pocket dream mat.
Oh, excuse me, sorry.
Which is really cool. Let's see. This is a, I would imagine, a sample bag from tomsgolddirt.com, the one I always tell everybody about on there. And also, tomsgolddirt.com, if you order from his site and you use coupon code DD5 for Dennis Dayton, Dennis Dayton 5, DD5, that'll get you 5% off your total order. So go check them out, check his site out. And a couple of towels from the Flash in Your Pan. Really cool.
Set it down because I can't see it in the sun.
All right. Right there's one. And this was from the Flash Bash. I got the red one. And I also got a black one. So, not too bad. Made out pretty good. I want to thank everybody for coming along on this little journey, this little trip with me on IGH Outdoors.
Hello.
Please rate, share, subscribe, and leave a comment. Love to hear what you guys got to say. So, until my next outdoor adventure, we'll see you later. One real quick thing. I forgot my most important thing. I got the coolest thing I got when I was there. Right here, Rich Cooley. He's one of the other co-hosts on the radio show. Lives in Pennsylvania. He made me a bucket classifier. Really cool. So I guess you take it and you can fill that up with water. Basically take your bucket classifier, fits right down inside, and you can wash it, shake it up and down. Really cool. Thank you, Rich Cooley. I forgot to leave it out before I ended my video, and there is, besides what I won, just a few items that I'll be giving away in the coming months. Got a few extra bags of the JP Lonsamore for my patrons. So some of them here, some of them say, I don't know, something pickers. Bust pickers. Something. And then we've got some regular bags. And here is a JP Lawn Nugget bag. There's another picker bag. Regular. So got a little variety of them. Anyway, that's all we got. Catch you later.